Hi, my dear children. Today we discuss about washing soda, salt washing soda. Washing soda. Washing soda. Its chemical name is sodium carbonate. Its chemical name is sodium carbonate. Its formula is Na2CO3. 10H2O. Na2CO3 10H2O. This is the formula of washing soda. Sodium carbonate 10 molecule of water. Sodium carbonate 10 molecule of water. Sodium carbonate 10 molecule of water. That is the formula of washing soda. Sodium carbonate is a white crystalline solid. The solution of sodium carbonate is alkaline in nature. That means it changes to red litmus into blue color. It changes to red litmus into blue color. Then it has the property of removing dirt, grease and the dirty clothes. So it is called a washing soda. It has the property of removing dirt, dust, grease in dirty clothes. So it is called a washing soda. It is obtained by the heating of baking soda. Baking soda, that is sodium hydrogen carbonate. The heating of sodium hydrogen carbonate, then we get sodium carbonate. Then we get sodium carbonate. The recrystallization of sodium carbonate gives washing soda. First we obtain washing soda. The heating of baking soda. Baking soda, its formula is NaHCO3. Its formula is NaHCO3. The heating of baking soda, then we get sodium carbonate, that is Na2CO3. The recrystallization of sodium carbonate then to form a washing soda, that is Na2CO3 10H2. That is Na2CO3 plus 10H2O gives Na2CO3 10H2. Na2CO3 plus 10H2O gives Na2CO3 10H2. Then uses of washing soda. First one, it is used for making soap, then paper, glass industries. Then second one, it is used for laundries for cleaning clothes. In our house, we also used for washing soda. Then next one is, it is also used for preparation of sodium compounds like borax. Then next one, it is also used for removing permanent hardness of water. These are the uses of washing soda. Then next one is plaster of Paris. The next salt is plaster of Paris. Plaster of Paris. Plaster of Paris. Plaster of Paris, its chemical name is calcium sulfate hemihydrate. Chemical name is calcium sulfate hemihydrate. Its formula is CaSO4, CaSO4 half H2O. CaSO4 half H2O. It is the formula of plaster of Paris. CaSO4 half H2O. It is obtained by the heating of gypsum. It is obtained by the heating of gypsum. Gypsum, its formula is CaSO4 2H2. Gypsum, CaSO4 2H2. It is the chemical formula of gypsum. Plaster of Paris is obtained by heating of gypsum at 373 Kelvin. Heating of gypsum at 373 Kelvin. CaSO4 2H2, that is gypsum. It is heating at 373 Kelvin. The temperature is very important. 373 Kelvin. The temperature is very, very important. 373 Kelvin. Then we get CaSO4 half H2O plus 1½ H2O. CaSO4 2H2O heating at 373 Kelvin. Then we get CaSO4 half H2O plus 1½ H2O. Okay, then listen, when gypsum is heated above 400 degrees Celsius, then we get dirt burned plaster. Then we get dirt burned plaster. Dirt burned plaster means CSO4. That is dirt burned plaster. The gypsum is heated above 400 degrees Celsius. Then we get dirt burned plaster. Its formula is CaSO4. It is called anhydrous calcium sulfate or dirt burned plaster. It lost the all molecule of water. Then we get CaSO4. That is anhydrous calcium sulfate or dirt burned plaster. CaSO4 is dirt burned plaster. Gypsum is heated above 400 degrees Celsius. Then we get CaSO4, that is anhydrous calcium sulfate. It is called a dirt burned plaster. The uses of plaster of Paris, the main use is the doctors are used for the fractured bones for right position. That is the main uses. The second one, it is used for making decorative pieces and for making the ceilings, etc. These are the two uses of plaster of Paris. The other use, it is used for making toys. These are the uses of plaster of Paris. Thank you.